Moving now to a major mix-up over Social Security numbers, and according to a state report, it is happening over and over again in an EDD database. KCRA3's Sharikina Shams joining us now with a problem that was just revealed today.
Also, this is an issue that is apparently unrelated to the problems caused by EDD's software upgrade last month. The state auditor says a database that tracks how much money we all make is having a major issue with some people's Social Security numbers. And this all came to light when the auditor was taking a look at how well EDD is serving jobless veterans.
New revelations in page after page of a state auditor's report that focuses on the Employment Development Department. In the report, auditors found that a state wage database has been assigning a single Social Security number to many different names.
And in one case, we found one Social Security that had, I think it was 162 different variations of the name in one quarter, and that Social Security number had over $600,000 reported earnings in that quarter.
We asked the state auditor if that means thieves are trying to steal benefits by claiming fake wages. They don't know.
We don't have confidence that the database is correct. And in addition to that, it then raises concerns about, you know, are the Social Security numbers being used by a different person?
The state auditor says EDD did not report the problem to police.
I think it's a terrible thing. I'm hoping that the EDD gets that fixed.
At American River College, Daniel Avigalio, who served in Iraq three times, helps veterans sign up for classes and hears their stories of job hunting. He's hoping the problem with Social Security numbers doesn't affect them.
It's tough for them. You know, I think you're aware that the national average for unemployment for veterans is higher than the normal national average.
EDD says the problem with Social Security numbers being attached to many names happens because employers report incorrect information to the agency about their workers. And EDD says they use Social Security numbers only to give out benefits, not to identify identity fraud. So they're not sure it's legal for them to report the problem to law enforcement. But the state auditor disagrees, saying EDD should report this problem to law enforcement. Kelly?
Cheryl, thanks so much for your report tonight. We also have this, the California Capitol under intense scrutiny tonight. The top leader in